Embarking on a D&D journey? Every DM knows that crafting the perfect adventure is only half the battle, the other half? Selecting your fellow adventurers. Stick around till the end, where I'll share the exact words to use if you ever need to part ways with a player. Diving into the world of tabletop role-playing, your player roster becomes the heartbeat of every tale. Just as every character needs their backstory, every player needs a bit of vetting. This isn't about measuring skill, but ensuring compatibility. Initially, have a chat. If possible, try to do this either in person, if your games will be in person, or via voice chat. Here are some questions that you can ask. The answers to these questions may not be as relevant as discovering what it is like to interact with this person. Does this person give one-word answers? Or are they engaging? Do they seem outgoing or shy? Both are fine as long as you build a party with good balance. A player's experience might make them a master in one campaign, yet they might flounder in another. It's a dance of dynamics. Some tables revel in the theatrics of role-playing, while others might be strategic arenas of combat. A player might flourish in a light-hearted realm but feel stifled in a setting dripping with dark lore. The key lies not in their prowess but in aligning passions. However, beyond the game mechanics, lies the human element. Personalities are the unsung heroes, or villains, of any campaign. While one player's vivacity might light up a certain group, it could overshadow another. The nuances of group chemistry are intricate. Is the player a patient observer, or do they thrive in the limelight? Are they rule-bound, or do they relish improvisation? How they mesh with others, how they handle conflicts, and even how they celebrate successes are pivotal indicators. Sometimes, even after vetting, things don't work out. That's okay. If you feel the mix isn't right, reflect on it. Ask yourself, is this a personal preference clash, or is it genuinely disrupting the group dynamic? Open a dialogue with the player. Arrange a private chat with the player. Use I statements to express your concerns without placing blame, like "I've noticed," or "I feel that." During the discussion, ask for their perspective. They might be unaware of the issue or could have valuable feedback on group dynamics. Can you both find middle ground? Maybe they can adjust their playstyle, or there might be in-game solutions to address concerns. Consider the group as well. If multiple players express concerns, it may warrant a larger discussion. A group chat, sans the player in question, can help gauge overall sentiment. If no solution seems feasible, offer a graceful exit. Suggest to the player that they might be a better fit somewhere else. As I said at the top of the video, I have a script you can use to break up with a player. And here it is. Hey. First and foremost, I want to thank you for the time and creativity you've brought to our campaign. Your involvement has added a unique flavor to our story. That being said, I've been reflecting on our sessions and considering the group's dynamics. It's essential for me to ensure the campaign flows smoothly and that everyone's playstyle aligns well. After much thought, I feel that there might be other tables or campaigns out there that suit your playstyle more closely than ours does. I deeply respect you as a player and believe in finding the right fit for everyone's enjoyment. I hope you understand this decision comes from wanting the best experience for all involved. If you'd like, I can help connect you with other DMs or groups that might be a closer fit. Our paths in the world of D&D are vast and varied, and I'm confident you'll find the perfect adventure ahead. Wishing you all the best and many nat 20s in your future quests. In the grand tapestry of D&D, every thread has its place. It's up to the DM to weave them into a masterpiece. Here's to crafting stories that resonate with adventurers who truly belong. I hope you enjoyed this guide on vetting players and letting go of players who are not a good fit for your table.